should skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a two-seater, let you kick back. I'm still with. Got me in that move. Look how decked out my card is. Oh my god, that was instant.
Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in a gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too. Oh, a little single collar tie there. Oh, nice combination of punches to the head and the clinch. The dirty boxing is there. Good job by Volkanovski. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high. Oh, he's hurt. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Should have just thrown a kick at the last second.
Rate 41% tonight against Alexander the Great Volkanovski.
misses with the jab. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output. And so, oh,
strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves his coach. Don't finish his fight.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. If you're the bottom fighter, DC, what do?
You got to move. You got to shrimp. You got to get up on a hip to try to move your opponent off of you or pull him down to close the space.
Well, he's landed a few big uppercuts already. I will bet you $1,000 he sets up. Oh!
Use him. Serve him up. Go get him.
Well, he's up. But, oh, is he hurt. Nice defense there. Huge block. Effective punch there by Volkanovski.
What?